So, what's your background and stuff like that? Where'd you grow up?
I grew up Miami Gardens, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking. I don't even know how I got into music shit. Oh, no, it was because of Kurt, bro.
Bro, because he would freestyle, but he didn't want to record. And we were at my house, and
then
I'm
he
like,
always tell me, like, I'm like, drop a song.
And he didn't want to record. I'm like, nah, bro, you're going to record right now. And I set it up, and then I made him record. Like, yeah. I made him record his first song.
Yeah.
He didn't want to do it.
What was the first one? Or it's not out?
It's out.
It's out. It's called 30s, and it's featuring Perk.
That was your first song?
Yeah.
That's wild as fuck. What kind of student were you? I mean, you're still kind of in school as far as purpose time. You're kind of in school. You one foot in, one foot out.
I don't even know, bro. I don't even go to school no more, bro.
Bro, you was a bad student. He started a riot. They closed the whole school down. There was helicopters and shit in school, and niggas getting stabbed and shit.
They had canines and shit.
What happened?
Man, it was just a crazy day, bro. Cause like the day before we was bumping niggas and shit, and
Bubba's
the
next hands.
Day. We was off of Zan and shit. And everybody was like, oh, I forgot about the pressure, bruh. We had the day before. And everybody started bumping, bruh. I was like, this shit gonna go down.
Everybody getting beat and
hell
shit.
Hell yeah. I called Purple. I'm like, yo, man, this shit's went down, bro. I'm getting expelled, man. They kicked me out of all public schools. I'm not allowed in no public schools no more.
Damn, that's crazy. Like, so what? Where do you go to school then? If you're cell phone school? What is
I was trying to send some fucking cell phone bullshit schools. I ain't gonna go on that bullshit.
Yeah.
I was in some opportunity school, but they kicked me out of that shit.
You got kicked out of the opportunity school?
Yeah,
for what?
I used to go to Jam Man, bro.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
What's the opportunity school?
It's that like where they like, send all the bad kids.
Yeah,
that shit like
bro.
Jail school.
I just stopped going to that shit, bro. I was like, bro, that shit like this. Boy, they check, they pat you down.
Hell yeah, bro. Metal detect your ass, all that shit.
I went to
some shit like that too. Like, right before I dropped out, I went to North Gardens.
Niggas used to take straps to school and shit. Like, that shit was like on the regular. Like, hey man, I got the gat. I'd be like, what the fuck?
Like, yo, bye.
I'd be like, all right, bro. I see you, bro. I see you with the gat.
Bro, you dripping water everywhere and shit.
Oh shit, my bro.
What the fuck are you doing?